whenever these two teams hook up.
That's
here.
Exactly. A Castagna, nice pass in neutral ice.
O'Leary, Castagna firing the blazing wrister elevated over the cage. Total just eight here in the first. Oh. Now loose in front. Sanitska got that puck to flatten out, but couldn't do it quickly enough to get a shot up. Now nice. They score! Point Stanley let it go. It's tipped in front of the big red strike with 94 seconds to go in the first. At least start to feel the other way before too long. And through center, McGee. Two on one, shorthanded break. McGee, center shot, score! The former Cornell Big Red scoring in his old stomping grounds as Zach Tucker. As a Big Red, control Figueres, high slot. Marcellus, he scores! Figueres let it go and deflects in front, and the Big Red, just as a penalty expires, retakes the lead. It over. McGee with a shot for the point kick. That rebound is there. Shane holding his ground. Oh, right along the goal line. Where is it? And the whistle comes. Somehow that puck staying out.
Penalty shot.
Oh, it is going to be a penalty shot.
Hank Kemp covered up the puck in the crease.
I don't like shootouts, but penalty shots, a different story.
Yep.
Power angling in. Firing it. Scores. Three Cornell skaters, two for Quinnipiac, and the Big Red use that manpower. And Matt trying to go wide, cutting to the front. O'Leary, centering pass shot. Oh, oh, what a pad stuff made by DePlessis.
Wow, I thought Jack O'Leary had that in there. The net was wide open.
And fine possession. Now Bancroft on the back check. Up and down the ice here. Number 17 on white. Here comes Walsh. Down Main Street. Oh, oh, firing and flush off the pipe.
Oh, man.
Robertson, game-winning goal in that first one in overtime against Arizona State a week ago Friday. Feeding it off Bancroft. Firing, he scores! Dalton